As a neutral country, we are the second wave of Irish soldiers to be sent into the Congo.
Do you have a plan? Just a prayer there's no need for us.
They're coming!